How's it going, guys? Prestige here playing some Saints Row the Third, and I'm going to show you how to customize any non-customizable vehicle. I know there's videos about this online, but I feel the need to share it on my channel as well, just because there's a lot of people on my channel that don't really play this game, but if they do end up getting it, it'd be a really cool thing to do. So what you're going to want to do is take any regular customizable vehicle to the rim jobs and press Y and go in like you're going to customize it. As you can see here, I got my breast cancer awareness car. And just go to your garage. You're going to select garage and you're going to pick the vehicle that you're not normally allowed to customize. In this case, it will be the tank. You're not normally allowed to customize the tank, but we're going to select it. So press A on it. And then when it says retrieve, you don't want to retrieve. You want to press B. Press B again and then press accept. And then boom, now you have the tank. So you could do anything from here that you want. Colors. Let's see, body color, what do we want? Black? We'll want this. Want this thing to look like a Power Ranger. That's what we want. So let's do orange here. Let's do orange and that's pretty nasty actually. Let's do yellow. And we'll do banana. We're going banana this time. Trim color. Let's see. What do you want? Parlance. Yeah, that's good. If we're going banana, then we need brown. Window tint? There's no windows on this, is there? Where's a window? Anyways, we'll just put green. That's pretty cool. I mean, you can do this with any vehicle. I have done this already with my Tron bike, the X2. I just gave it a little metallic finish. Let's go ahead and check that out, actually. Back, accept. And now we have it, as you can see. And you can do all different types of colors, not just... It doesn't matter, like look at this. And then you can pick a color you want, like let's do yellow again for instance, and give that a shine. So let's take it out for a drive. Let's go ahead and take it out for a drive. Looks pretty nice actually, to be honest. Handles well as well. So, if you guys like this video, make sure you leave a like. If not, that's all right, but plans for the future. I have a lot of plans coming up for the channel, including my 2012 breakdown, which includes trying to reach 10,000 subscribers. I know that it's probably not going to happen, but you know, it's something that I like to keep in sight. 10,000 subscribers is really what I got my mind set on. But I make these videos for everyone just for fun, so if it happens, it happens. If not, that's okay. But I'm going to end the video now since I just kind of got wasted. So thanks for watching again, and have a really good day.